Connecting Las Vegas with Kenya's poorest children.
Valley School is the first in the entire country to partner with World Vision for a unique immersive program. Our Hector Mejia is live at Faith Lutheran this morning with all the details. Good morning, Hector.
Good morning, Patrick and Kirsten. I'm wearing virtual reality goggles, and for 3 minutes, students can hear and see a 360-degree view of a child's grueling journey of what it's like to get water every single day in Kenya. And this is the story told by World Vision, a story of a 5-year-old little girl named Cheru. She walks 3.5 miles to scoop dirty water out of holes. Animals also drink out of that same water, so it's not safe to drink, and World Vision says the children eventually develop an illness. This is part of a new immersive curriculum between World Vision and Faith Lutheran Middle and High Schools. They are the first in the entire country testing out this program, and joining us live this morning, school principal Scott Fogo. Tell us, the journey doesn't end here. There's also an event tonight and also a trip planned later on this month.
That's right. Tonight we have a whole community event. We're inviting everyone in the Las Vegas community to come here to Faith Lutheran. The doors open at 6. The experience opens at 6:30 to experience this with us, to go on this journey with us.
Can you describe for us, you know, for those viewers at home who haven't yet seen the virtual reality experience, what's it like?
Well, it's a real heart tugger. You get to watch this little girl as she tries to muscle her full water through the desert in Kenya. And you just see the experience and how it affects her life, her education, how she can't get an education because she's lugging water. And I think it's really important for our kids to hear that message.
And you guys have also sponsored 200 children in Kenya so that students here can learn about the struggles a world away.
Yes, we are trying to kind of raise enough money to do 200. That's our plan, is to get to 200, but then we're kind of adopting that village, and so we could take care of the whole entire village's children by doing that.
You'll be able to meet some of those children.
Yes. In September, we are heading to Kenya to visit our village. There's 10 of us going, 8 students and 2 adults, and we have to actually go visit the kids that we've sponsored.
Mm-hmm. All right, last question. Tell us about the event tonight.
Tonight, Bob Goff, a New York Times bestselling author, is coming to speak. He wrote Love Does, a really popular book, and he's an awesome speaker, so I'm really excited for him to come. And the CEO of World Vision, Richard Stearns, is also speaking.
Mr. Fogo, thank you very much. Again, that event starts, well, the doors open at 6 o'clock. The event starts at 6:30. Later on this hour, you'll hear from 2 lucky seniors who are actually making that trip to Kenya next month in September. Join us later on this hour. Reporting live, Hector Mejia, 8 News Now.
Thank you.